much. Well, turning now to a new idea that allows you to ship in-state items at the fraction of the cost of other services. Jared Overton is the founder of PigeonShip. You caught my attention right at the name, PigeonShip. What is it exactly?
Thanks for having me on the show today. PigeonShip is, in its simplest form, the ability to connect commuters that are going up and down, let's say, I-15 on a daily basis with people just like you and I that need to ship a package in that same direction. And so we connect the two in real time, so a commuter can make a little extra income, $5-$10, as they go up to work, come back. And the sender's happy because they don't have to go to the post office, wait in line for 30 minutes to ship a bicycle.
So saving time and money, really.
Saving time and money, absolutely.
Ends. How do you sign up then to be a commuter to earn that extra $5 or $10?
Okay, so a commuter we classify as a pigeon. So you're going to jump online, pigeonship.com, and in a couple minutes fill out a little profile, and immediately you become a pigeon. Anytime someone from that point on posts an item that needs to be delivered on your same commute route, you're going to get a text message. That text message will be yours to click, accept, and now you go pick up that item. Drop it off with the person, make an extra $20, going to work. You can do it on the same, coming back from work, and an extra $20, that's $40 a day, cash. As to the bottom line.
So there's no need to go back and check the website regularly. Once you've entered your route that you frequently drive, it will then notify you if someone has a shipment they need to deliver it on, along that line?
Absolutely. Anytime anybody needs a shipment delivered, they're just going to post it. All the pigeons are going to get a text notification, the first one that responds to it, and the person sending is going to post the amount of money that they're willing to have that delivered. And so if the pigeon looks at it and goes, $20 isn't worth my time, they won't accept it. $25, I'll accept it. Boom. Right in real time, the pigeon and sender's information is exchanged. The pigeon's going to reach out to the sender and say, hey, Brooke, I just got your package here. I'll come pick it up. Where's a good place to meet you? And they deliver it. And now you're getting something delivered same day, which never happens. UPS can't do that. Postal Service can't do that. Here, PigeonShip can do that. Or you'll have it delivered the next day. And better yet, let's just say you're up in Park City for dinner at your favorite restaurant, Ruth's Chris Steakhouse, Hotel Park City.
That's a good choice.
That's a good choice. And you get back down to your home in Draper, and you forgot your cell phone. What are your options? You drive all the way back up to Ruth's Chris to pick up your cell phone, or you just post it online. And anybody that's coming down, maybe even one of the waiters at Ruth's Chris is a pigeon. They're going to get notified that you left something up there, and they can pick it up, bring it home.
Let me ask you this. In this day and age, you know this question is inevitably going to surface. What if someone signs up to take your package and just decides to keep that package and take it on home with them?
That's a great idea, huh? So here's what happens is these pigeons are certified. We know who they are. We know where they live, their cell phone number, their license plate, their car make, model. You register as a pigeon because you want long-term income as you commute. So you don't want to jeopardize that. Number two, we have a feedback rating, just like eBay. So you want your feedback to be very high so that people will use you to deliver their packages. And number three, we don't ever post, you'll never post what it is that you need delivered. So you're not gonna say, I need my iPhone delivered from Park City.
Gotcha.
They're just gonna go up and pick it up, bring it down, and you're not gonna have people surfing the web for expensive items.
Well, gotcha. In this day and age of faster, better, smarter, this is certainly a unique idea that contributes to that desire. Where can people sign up?
PigeonShip.com.
PigeonShip.com.
You got it.
Thanks so much for stopping by. A really unique idea. We'll post information for you on our website, too, if you want to check it out or sign up to be a pigeon yourself. And we'll be right back with more in Studio 5.